we think it's all about the experience. Coming here and meeting people from other countries and being able to be at the biggest competition in the world for dance. We're trying to teach them life lessons instead of just about dance.